Tucker.
The Maltese. Tucker gets a 3 3/4 all over. And round teddy bear head. And no scoop pad, so I just scissor his pads. Okay, here we go. Let's start with your nails. Well, Tucker, I gotta go get my glasses. Come on. Okay. And now here we go. Let's see. They're already at the quicks. So almost at the quicks. Dew claws. Here, let me see. Yeah. The dew claws are really short. But the regular nails are even shorter. If I trim those, they're just gonna be too short. So I will file them instead. Back nails, the same. Very close to the edge. Can't trim any of those. Okay. There you go, my friend. Let's get this done. Okay, 3 3/4, which is the same thing as 13 millimeters. Tucker. Good boy. boy. Take this off. I know you hate this part, but we gotta do it. I know you hate it. Come on, almost done. Just that one. Okay, I'll scissor the rest. I gotta do this one side. Very good toy. Okay. Like that clipper feeling on your legs, huh? No, don't look. Well done. What are you smelling over there? Smelling the Lysol that I just sprayed? I use bleach water and Lysol in between each groom, and you can smell it. On some of the things over there. Okay, let's see if I can trim your pads. Are getting pretty long, but I know your mom prefers to have them hand scissored and not shaved or scooped. I'm not gonna shave them, I promise. I'm just doing it with the scissors. Here, let me see. Okay, that's that one. Don't move. Let me check this one more time. You gonna let me brush your head and your face? You're wagging your tail. I hope that means yes. Good boy. He usually does not like this at all. Almost got it off. Okay, good boy. So, last time we did a teddy bear head, she said leave it because I wanted to get bigger, but I think it's too big this time, maybe. Yeah, it's grown out a little bit more. We're gonna skim off just a little bit so we can make it the same size it was last time.
Right.
His mom wants a 20-minute heads up before he's done, so I'm going to send that to her now. It's going to take me about a few minutes to finish up all that. Hi, buddy. Hold on, I got to text your mom. Okay. All right. Like being brushed, and I don't want to piss him off. Okay, hold on. No more brushing, I promise. Hey, look, I'm going to put it right here. I'm going to make sure it match on both sides. Thank you. This is a number 7. I do my sanitaries with a 7 instead of a 10 because some people think that the dog gets razor burn. So I know a 7 isn't going to do that unless they specifically ask me to shave it. Brush your tail. Okay? He gets really mad really easily. No. No biting. Almost done. You're doing such a good job. There you go. You don't like this brush at all, huh? Good boy, little tracker. Good boy.